Land ho!
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've, done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money?
Then both of us better find a place to hide. Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Supplies from an early expedition.
What you got there?
Burns?
Holy crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Come on, we're shipping out.
Yeah, I'm coming. You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
lived by his own rules, traveled the world, made his fortune his way. Sure.
Nathan, over there, it's a ship. Oh, what's left of one.
Marco!
Marco what?
Marco!
Got it.
You don't have to swim. Yeah. We do have a boat, you know.
400 million in muggle treasure.
Ha ha ha, cute.
strange feeling. We're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once. You have any idea what I'm talking about?
I do.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made. Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah. Small cave here.
It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh? Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel?
We left the boat on the other side of the island. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
You want to rejoin our little adventure?
Hmm. Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me. Hey, look up there. It's like a pulley system or something. I see a way up, though. I see a way up these cliffs.
Let's move on then.
See another one of those arrows.
Sam, let's go.
All right, wait for me. Giant gate.
That's a good sign.
Man, we're lucky no one ever found this place. The whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
Here we go.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flaunt it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure. Come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing.
Jeez. Well, lots of lifting and crawling under things.
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well,
there's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
Ugh, look at that craftsmanship.
Hang on a sec. Sam, no good. It's a dead end.
next to the bridge to climb back up.
Hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you. How you doing?
Not this way.
Nice jump.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
Looks like we're still on the right track.
How the hell did no one find this?
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful. Right behind you.
walked out.
That is the second biggest cistern I have ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this?
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions. Probably past their sell by date.
Something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back. Shit.
Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it.
Finish what we started, huh?
They turn the symbols.
That'll help. Nothing.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. Thank you.
is that?
Oh, look.
Statues.
Pirate captains. There's Bonnie Baldridge, Al Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al Basra?
He's a Muggle. One of the soldiers on the gunship.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the gun's way to gun.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody, became a fearsome swordsman.
Spinning both symbols at once. Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Wonder where the action is.
Missing our star pirate.
It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Shit. There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up? You know, compared to your other adventures.
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap, don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Ouch!
is. Please talk about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Looks like he's got a spyglass. He's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Oh, no. Well, you do the honors.
I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Any farther, I'm sure. Shit. Sam, goddammit! Sam! Sam can't lose anything else besides my life. I'm talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay, I'm all right. Oh shit. Just push through. Yeah.
Let's push through.
Yes. I. Sic parvis magna. Sam.
Stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you.
No.
Up we go.
Oh, shit!
That's a long way.
Long way down.
Whoa!
Your back, Sam.
That should hold. Let's hope. Expect.
Whoa. Huh.
Where to now? Jesus.
Oh.
Ah. Refreshing.
Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure? Bad luck, huh? Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots?
Ah.
Pretty sure you don't need this. It's working. Almost there. Shit!
Oi, oi! Target.
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's the jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything. Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Thank you. shit. Nothing.
Imagine that. Nothing here.
Thank you.
Close.
Okay, where to? What's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
this way.
I'll be there.
Good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Sam, this way. Yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan. I think there's a way through here. This way. Busty.
Well, all this crawling's a good workout for my quads.
Yep, some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Where'd those masons come from? I mean, your average ship might have some good carpenters among them, and coopers, but not masons.
We have one.
Serious?
Yeah, yeah. It's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
Oh, thanks.
Feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said
it. A crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. They're gonna want to see this.
Houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.